டியர் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், ஐ எம் டாக்டர் கே கண்ணன், ப்ரொஃபஸர் மெக்கானிக்கல் இன்ஜினியரிங், அஞ்சலையம்மாள் மகாலிங்கம் இன்ஜினியரிங் காலேஜ், கோயில்வெண்ணி. ஐ எம் ஹாப்பி டு மீட் யூ அகெய்ன் த்ரூ திஸ் வீடியோ லெக்சர் சீரீஸ் ஆன் தி சப்ஜெக்ட் ஹீட் அண்ட் மாஸ் ட்ரான்ஸ்ஃபர். திஸ் இஸ் ஆன் தி மாடியூல் 5, ரேடியேஷன் ஹீட் ட்ரான்ஸ்ஃபர், லெக்சர் நம்பர் 2, ரேடியேஷன் தியரிஸ் problems. So we solve few problems on the radiation theory, what we discussed in the previous lecture. So in the previous lecture, we introduced the radiation heat transfer, we introduced the black body, and we have introduced the equations to calculate the emissive power of a black body, radiation intensity of a black body, and we discussed the Wien's displacement law. So based on the theory, whatever we discussed earlier in the previous lecture, we try to solve the problem. And the learning outcome for this lecture is to solve the problem. So the learners, the students will be able to solve problems on the radiation theory on their own. If we take the first example, consider a 20 centimeter cube at 1000 Kelvin suspended in air. Assuming that the body is closely approximately a black body, determine A, rate at which the cube emits radiation, and B, the spectral black body emissive power at a wavelength 4 micrometer. So this is a cube of side 0.2 meter and the body temperature, surface temperature is 1000 Kelvin. So the given data, the side is 0.2 meter and the surface temperature is 1000 Kelvin. First, we calculate the area, surface area of the cube. There are six sides, 6 into 0.2 into 0.2 equal to 0.24 meter square. And the rate of radiation from the surfaces of the cube, which is given by Stefan Boltzmann law, A into sigma T to the power 4. So, this equation we introduced earlier in the beginning. So, substituting A equal to 0.24, sigma is 5.67 10 power minus 8. And the temperature to the power 4 in Kelvin, 1000 to the power 4, which is 13,608 watts. The amount of radiation from the surfaces is 13,608 watt. And the spectral emissive power, spectral black body emissive power of the cube, the equation, the Planck's equation, Eb lambda equal to C1 divided by lambda to the power 5, exponential of C2 by lambda t minus 1. Substituting the C1 is the constant 3.74 to 10 power 8. Lambda is 4 micrometer. So in the problem, it is given as lambda equal to 4 micrometer. So 4 micrometer, 4 to the power 5 into exponential of C2 equal to 1.438 in 10 power 4 divided by lambda t 4 into 1000 minus 1. Calculating, the answer is 10,294.45 watts per meter square micrometer. The answer to the problem, the rate of emission, rate of radiation or emission equal to 13,608 watt, and the spectral emissive power is 10,294.45 watts per meter square micrometer. We take the example number 2. At what wavelength is the maximum radiative power emitted from an engine exhaust pipe at 600 degrees Celsius? So, there is an exhaust pipe at 600 degrees Celsius. What is the maximum possible radiation emitted from the surface? And this wavelength is obtained from the Wien's displacement law. The maximum wavelength lambda max t equal to 2897.8. So, from this equation, lambda max equal to 2897.8 divided by 600 plus 273, which is 3.32 micrometer. The answer is the wavelength for maximum radiation is 3.32 micrometer. We take example number 3. Consider a black body at 1450 Kelvin emitting into air. Determine the wavelength at which the black body spectral emissive power is maximum, and B, calculate the corresponding spectral emissive power and the spectral black body radiation intensity. So, the given data, temperature is 1450 Kelvin, and we have to calculate, first one we have to calculate the wavelength for the maximum black body emissive power. So from the Wien's displacement law, lambda max t equal to 2897.6. So lambda max equal to 2897.6 divided by 1450, which is 2 micrometer. So the max wavelength for maximum radiation is 2 micrometer, and the spectral emissive power corresponding to this wavelength 2 micrometer. So substituting the equation, Eb lambda equal to C1 by lambda to the power 5 multiplied by exponential of C2 by lambda t minus 1, which is equal to 3.74 to 10 power 8 divided by 2 to the power 5 into exponential of 1.439 in 10 power 4 divided by 2 into 1450 minus 1. So calculating, the answer is 82,443.3 watts per meter square micrometer. And the spectral black body radiation intensity, Ib lambda equal to Eb lambda divided by pi. So 82,443.3 divided by pi equal to 26242.5 watts per meter square stadium. The answer, the wavelength for maximum radiation is 2 micrometer, spectral emissive power is 82,443.3, and the spectral radiation intensity is 26,242.5. We take example number 4 from an Anna University question paper. Charge coupled device, CCD image sensors that are common in modern digital cameras respond differently to light source with a different spectral distribution. The incandescent light may be approximated as a black body at effective surface temperature of 2800 Kelvin. Determine the fraction of radiation emitted within the visible spectrum wavelength from 0.4 to 0.76 micrometer for the incandescent light source. So the visible spectrum of wavelength is 0.4 to 0.76 micrometer. So given data is lab temperature is 2800 Kelvin, lambda 1 is 0.4 micrometer, lambda 2 is 0.76 micrometer. Now we calculate the spectral emissive power for Eb lambda 1, substituting C1 divided by lambda 1 to the power 5, exponential of C2 divided by lambda 1 t minus 1. This is 3.742 into 10 power 8 divided by 0.4 to the power 5 into exponential of 1.4389 10 power 4 divided by 0.4 into 2800 minus 1. That is equal to 96,224.17 watts per meter square micrometer. And calculating the emissive power for the second wavelength, Eb lambda 2, C1 divided by lambda to the power, lambda 2 to the power 5, exponential of C2 divided by lambda 2 t minus 1, that is equal to 3.74 to 10 power 8 divided by 0.76 to the power 5 into exponential of 1.438 10 power 4 divided by 0.76 into 2800 minus 1, that gives 1,70,982.66 watts per meter square micrometer. So fraction of radiation emitted within the range of the wavelength Eb lambda 2 minus Eb lambda 1, this is 1.61 10 power 6 watts per meter square micrometer. So the answer is fraction of radiation emitted within the range of wavelength, it is 1.61 10 power 6 watts per meter square micrometer. And if we take example number 5, this is also from university question paper, AU June 2012. Calculate the following for industrial furnace in the form of a black body and emitting radiation at 2500 degree Celsius. One, monochromatic emissive power at 1.2 micrometer length, wavelength at which emissive power is maximum, maximum emissive power and total emissive power. And the given data is temperature is 2500 degrees Celsius, which is 2773 Kelvin, lambda equal to 1.2 micrometer. And the monochromatic emissive power at 1.2 micrometer length, Eb lambda equal to C1 divided by lambda to the power 5 into exponential of C2 by lambda t minus 1, which is equal to 3.74 to 10 power 8 divided by 1.2 to the power 5 into exponential of 1.4389 into 10 power 4 divided by 1.2 into 2773 minus 1. The answer is 2.0185 into 10 power 6 watts per meter square micrometer. The second, wavelength at which the emissive power is maximum. So from the Wien's displacement law, lambda max equal to 2897.8 divided by T. This is 1.045 micrometer. And the maximum emissive power corresponding to this wavelength 1.045, and substituting Eb lambda equal to C1 divided by lambda to the power 5 exponential of C2 by lambda T minus 1, which is equal to 3.74 to 10 power 8 divided by 1.045 to the power 5 into exponential of 1.4389 into 10 power 4 divided by 1.045 into 2773 minus 1. It is 2.1089 10 power 6 watts per meter square Kelvin. And the total emissive power is, adding these two values, this is 4.2174 10 power 6 watts per meter square micrometer. And example number 6, this is also from the university question paper, Anna University, May 2019. The temperature of a filament of an incandescent light bulb is 2500 Kelvin. Assuming the filament to be black body, determine the fraction of radiation energy emitted by the filament that falls in the visible range. Also determine the wavelength at which the emission of the radiation from the filament peaks. So first, the temperature is 2500 Kelvin. First, we have to calculate the fraction of radiation energy emitted by the filament in the visible range, where lambda 1 equal to 0.4 micrometer and lambda 2 equal to 0.76 micrometer. This is the range of the wavelength for the visible range. And calculating Eb lambda 1, C1 divided by lambda 1 to the power 5 exponential of C2 by lambda 1 T minus 1, that is equal to 3.74 to 10 power 8 divided by 0.4 to the power 5 multiplied by exponential of 1.4389 10 power 4 divided by 0.4 to 2500 minus 1, that is gives 20594 watts per meter square micrometer. And for the other side, Eb lambda 2, C1 divided by lambda to the power of lambda 2 to the power 5 exponential of C2 by lambda 2 T minus 1, that is equal to 3.74 to 10 power 8 divided by 0.76 to the power 5 into exponential of 1.4389 into 10 power 4 divided by 0.76 into 2500 minus 1, that gives 7,59,064.1 watts per meter square micrometer. The fraction of energy emitted within the range, you have to calculate Eb lambda 2 minus Eb lambda 1, that is 7,38,470.1 watts per meter square micrometer. Then the wavelength for peak emission lambda max from the Wien's displacement law, 2897.8 divided by T equal to 2897.8 divided by 2500, which is equal to 1.159 micrometer. The answer is, the fraction of radiation emitted within the range of wavelength equal to 7,38,470.1 watts per meter square micrometer, and the wavelength for maximum radiation is 1.159. And these are all the reference book I used for the subject. You can also refer to it, and this is the book what I have published earlier on the subject. You can reach to the book for further information or the further problem, and you can write to me to this mail ID for any clarification or queries. I will answer to your queries. Thank you. Meet again.